I knew that you would probably want some sort of soccer product.
If you have it lying around, absolutely. That should not
just
be
just lying around. We've got a box of 2021 Topps Museum Collection UEFA Champions League. Every box guarantees one of each card, an auto relic, and a relic card.
Yeah, this will be fun to rip open here. It's been a while since we've seen this, but always beautiful. And Rob, thank you for keeping this, you know, keeping these on hand for nights when the post office is delayed a little bit.
Absolutely. Special thanks to both Panini and Topps for sending doubles of stuff sometimes. So that's why I don't always bust out the second box.
But man, when you did last week, especially, that was, oh man, that was great. Ooh, look at that. So here's something that doesn't get talked about enough with a museum is they're now making them like glossy sheeny.
Yeah.
I love that. So it's like, it's got some depth to it on just the base cards.
It really does.
I know lots of our fans would like just that, the Robert Lewandowski.
Then they'll like this one too.
Ooh, Ansu Fati.
Now we get into
second
the parallels.
Year, not as rookie, I don't think.
This one is a rookie parallel of Eduardo Camavinga, numbered to 75.
That's a good hit. I'm still high on him. He's a good guy. Good guy to hit a rookie of.
Okay. Now we got a gold parallel numbered to 50 of Joshua Kimmich.
All right. He is not a scrub, that's for sure.
Beautiful autograph from rookie Malik Tillman.
Oh, man.
250.
Archival autograph of Malik Tillman. So this box has been, that's the third Bayern Munich hit from it. But I know quite a few collectors of him, including one viewer of our show is a huge collector of him, Rick Ellis. So that'll be well sought after when we tweet that out.
And our, let's see. Got a second base card, Aaron Ramsey.
Okay. Juventus.
I don't know who this is. Who's this guy? Cards numbered to 150. Anybody know who that is?
There you go. Nice.
Wow. What?
Is that blood?
Well, I mean, he wasn't in the he wasn't in that picture of champions, right? So I get that you don't know who he is, Rob. James, did they hear you? Were you unmuted for that question?
Yeah, I was.
Okay.
It can't be blood, though.
The that blood can't be blood.
It stains and it turns like really, really dark. It looks brown almost. Yeah.
Yeah, it looks like he was eating a popsicle that
day.
Right?
Yeah.
We got the Ronaldo popsicle relic card right here. What is that number? It's out of 100?
150.
Oh, my. 150? Still. Wow. That's absolutely awesome. Man, we had this box on the
shelf for kit card of one of the goats.
Months.
And last but not least, we've got auto jersey card, numbered to 50 of Juan Bernat. Autograph jumbo relic. Oh. So what I'm going to do, we'll give away all three of the guaranteed hits and then all the other cards, especially since there was a couple of key parallels and two stars in there. I'm going to give all the other ones to one other person. So four winners altogether.
So the museum base or the museum
base and parallels to one winner.
Got it. And then we've got the Juan Bernat auto. We've got the Ronaldo jersey relic.
Yep.
And we've got the Malik Tillman
Correct. Auto rookie card out of 250.